Hello. I was in Ossett the other day for an ale trail. I wanted to go there for a while, and I visited beer house in Ossett. Great beer shop, great person that owns it. Now I'm trying to stay away from bottled beers, but on a nice day in Ossett, had some nice pies from Richmond's. And I was getting tips off from the beer house on real ale pubs in the area. I was on the way back to go back to home, and chatting away as we did, talking about real ale and that stuff. Mentioned some beers that just come in. Now I thought one bottle, one limit to one bottle. I couldn't resist this beer. It's a Norwegian smoked ale with juniper berries, 6.5%. The Norwegian Wood from the Haandbryggeriet or British or somewhere. Now I had a German smoked beer. It's awesome. Something Marzen. Forget now. Too many beers. It was really nice, and it was really nice chilled. So I've waited a week or so, and I've had it in the fridge chilled. Also, he has his own bottle openers, which I purchased. Pretty cool souvenir. You can see price ticket appeared. 5.5, good price for nice review. Let's hope this bottle opener works. Straight away. Now, I was finding information about this because it's a funnel beer. Ooh, nice smell of berries. Smokiness as well. Smells good. It's like a smoky berry pie. Anyway, it says dimpled mug. It's pouring a light golden brown colour. Honey-like head. Chunky body. Looks like kind of clustered. I'm guessing it's cloudy because it's been in the fridge. Like maple syrup. Bit like light coffee in there as well, a bit of chocolate. Anyway, cheers. Ooh. So catch. Now I'm thinking get better aroma. Pour it slowly. Lots of carbonation. Now, as you can see, it is like a. I had this pumpkin beer once, and that's similar glow to it. I'm just trying to get. It's like a honey brown colour. You are getting like smoky water, like colour. But yeah, you were getting like a on the acetate smell berries. It smells so good. It just tastes really nice, divine. Like that. Very drinkable. Just noticed on this. Because I didn't really look at the bottle, I just basically saw the smoked ale with juniper berries, and that sounds what? That sounds awesome. It says batch 488. I'm guessing that means brewed 20th the 6/12. It's 20. 9th, 20th. Well, that's pretty cool. So it's exactly 3 months since it was brewed. And it says best for 2014. So pretty cool. It has got some English on here as well, some foreign top. Once every farm in Norway was required by law to brew its own ale. All of that ale had a natural smoky taste and a more... Goes. There it goes again. All of that ale had a natural smoky taste, and most of it was spiced with juniper, with Norwegian wood. We have recreated this traditional style, and Haandbryggeriet makes living beer, not pasteurized, not filtered, but re-fermented. Okay, and the bottle to create natural carbonation. Serving temperature, serve at 8 to 10 Celsius. Well, I ain't got a temperature thing, so I can't tell you. But yeah, there's a slight oniness now as that let my palate sit. Wow. You're getting like a little bit of chocolate as well. Oh, wow, that's so tasty. Anyway. Would I buy this beer? I have done. Would I buy it again? Yes, I would. Very tasty beer. And at chilled, tasty. Anyway. Back to the ale trail. You take care. Bye-bye. What's that one? Yeah.